I like when the lights pop like that. When it's daylight out. I had one little groove in my pontoon, so I just filled it with hodgepodge. Put another two coats on it. Needs to be sanded down proper though. A little burbly.
Yeah, what's picking up there?
Wow, look at those lights. They show up on the film. It was supposed to be 5 to 10 today in the winds. That thing has so much power. My twin otter, I can tell it doesn't have that kind of power.
This Timber X is just, it's amazing how well it flies. It floats, without floats, the 3D.
I don't know where we could go to do floats on the water around here. Everybody's so damn picky about everything. So high up for you. All right, so far away, you're getting blurry. You'd think it'd be a lot of drag, but it really isn't. I think floats are better than skis. Because the skis dig in. Maybe on a heavy plane like a Draco, you might want skis.
Oh,
a little too much there.
Dad, turn.
Remember we had that problem where it wouldn't turn?
Yeah, and I got full elevator on it.
Yeah. You gotta take the elevator off. Landing in the snow. The river is iced in. My wife's like, "Oh, your dog's gonna be so nervous with her son still here." I'm like, like, I ain't gonna be gone too long.
We kicked that one.
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be here that long. My son is still at the house. He hasn't gone home yet. I think he's got to work tomorrow, though.
Takeoff flaps. I think just float on by.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. That was a turn, man. Watch those trees. Watch those trees, man. Those trees are hard to judge because there's no leaves on them.
Get above those trees and it just, that wind just starts knocking you around.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like the fishbowl here. I guess there's some guy at Hawks. He always gets out there super early on New Year's Day to do the first. Good job, Pilot Mike.
Nice floaties.
This weather will wake you up, that's for sure.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, it's still